under the hot, dry sun for many years working on their farm. Their hands were blistered and their souls were tired. From all the years here, Kansas had taken Aunt Em's sparkle from her eyes and left them a sober gray.